I wish they could, but
why, Lieutenant Brannigan?
Mr. Southstreet, it is Lieutenant Brannigan of the New York Police Department.
A pleasure. Any of you guys who may be Detroit?
And which Nathan Detroit is that?
I mean, the Nathan Detroit, who's been running a floating crap game around here, getting away with it by moving it to a different spot every night.
Why are you telling us this, Your Honor?
I am telling you guys this because I know that you three bums work for Nathan Detroit. Rustling up customers for his crap game.
We do.
Yeah. Well, you can tell him this for me. I know that right now he's running around trying to find a spot. Well, nobody's gonna give him a spot! Because Brandon is breathing down their neck.
Hi, Nathan!
Oh, fellas, I'm having terrible trouble. Everybody's scared on how that mouse is Brandon in my hand.
Something wrong, Mr. Detroit.
Hello, Lieutenant. I hope you don't think I was talking about you. There are other lousy Brandon.
Detroit, I have just been talking to your colleagues. I imagine you are having trouble finding a place for your crap game.
Well, the heat is on, as you must know from the fact that you now have to live on your salary.
Nathan, did you find a place?
What does that have gone for me? What am I, a sex maniac? I merely run a crap game for the convenience of those who want a little action, in return for which I take a small cut. Is that a crime?
Yeah.
Boss, did you find a place?
Did I find a place? Yes, I found a place. We are holding it tomorrow night on top of the Empire State Building.
How do you know to fix the elevator, guys?
I tried all the regular places. The back of a cigar store, a funeral parlor.
Boss, you said once there might be a chance at the Biltmore Garage.
I was over to the Biltmore Garage. Spoke to Joey Biltmore himself. Said he might take a chance and let us use the place. If we give him $1,000.
$1,000?
In cash. He won't take my marker.
Your marker's no good, huh?
Hey, what do you mean? A marker ain't just a piece of paper that says I owe you $1,000 and I made it to Detroit. A marker is like a pledge that you guy cannot hold on. It's like not saluting the flag. My marker is just a good skull. Only Joey Biltmore don't think so. It seems impossible to me without a livelihood. Why, I've been running the crap game ever since I was juvenile delinquent.
Nathan, can't you do something?
I'm broke. Couldn't even buy Adelaide a present today. You know what today is? It's my and Adelaide's 14th anniversary.
Yeah?
Yeah. Yeah. We've been engaged 14 years.
Concentrate